Here in Sakhir, the floodlights are on, and it's nearly time for 57 laps around the Bahrain International Circuit. And as we look to Logan Sargeant, you can see the focus and concentration.
P20 is definitely not where any driver would want to find themselves. But they've got to get their head down and work hard.
Here we go. It's time to go racing. Here we go with the Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Start to protect these rear tyres.
Copy.
Look after your tyres.
Copy.
Push more to close the gap if possible. Push.
Copy.
DRS enabled. Okay, Valtteri, that is P15. So ahead of you, Norris. And the first car behind you is Albon. Let's get him. We need to slow down.
Copy.
Keep going.
Right, let's have a look as we go into turn four. It's certainly inviting.
need to get these tyres to last.
Yeah, copy. Look after your tires.
Copy.
Mode push, mode push.
Copy.
Let's get them. Confirm we need some lift off.
Copy.
Close the gap.
Keep up with them.
The race is not over. Anything can happen. We can get them back.
Yeah.
Now we're watching Esteban Ocon. All good at this point. The wheels just lock up there, and they ended up their own passenger.
Just keep pushing.
Here's the replay. Now this is Logan Sargeant. The gap opens up for them.
Start to push more.
Copy.
need to slow down. Mode charge. You can work your tires more.
Mm-hmm.
to start to protect these rear tyres.
Okay.
confirm we can push more on the tyres.
Perfect.
To push on tires.
Copy.
Okay, Valtteri, we need to slow down.
Copy.
Push more to close the gap. Check.
Now what happened there, Karun?
The McLaren crew ready to jump in. Oh, that's where things went wrong.
Copy pit lane. We'll be all clear. Look after your tires.
Copy.
overtake end of straight.
Copy.
Press overtake available.
Copy.
And there's been quite a crash. Let's take a closer look. Now, Alex Albon is part of this. Barely any room to manoeuvre. The car's coming together right there, and they'll have to pick themselves up after that.
Use overtake exit turn 8.
Copy.
Can reduce the lift off a bit.
Copy.
We should be able to push.
Copy.
Okay, Valtteri, big push now, big push.
Copy.
We have no gas.
Copy.
Slow down a bit.
Copy.
Full charge.
Copy.
Pushing for now.
Yeo Guan Yu is the focus here. Just a bit too wide at that point.
Box.
Copy.
Copy.
can't believe it. Keep pushing.
Understood. Okay, you are clear on pit exit. Slow down.
Copy.
Merci.
We need to start to protect these rear tires.
Copy.
Thank you. okay to push on these tires?
Copy.
Now we're just proceeding through turn four. The brakes couldn't cope, and hopefully there's not too much damage to the tyres.
Okay, Valtteri, we need to slow down.
Yes, copy.
You're good to push?
Copy.
Off of it.
Copy.
Thank you.
work your tyres more.
Copy.
We need more lift and coast.
Copy.
We'll be right back.
Okay, Valtteri, we can start to push a bit more.
Copy.
Push one more step, push one more step.
Copy.
Push.
Copy that. Management.
Copy.
We need to start to protect these rear tires.
Copy.
Thank you.
Push.
Copy.
Slow down.
Okay. All good on tires.
Copy.
Yeah.
this lap. Box, box.
Okay, box, box. And okay to push on these tyres.
Over to you, Karun.
Logan Sargeant making the stop. Hang on, there's the reason for the hold-up.
Box, box.
Copy, box.
You can push.
Yeah, copy.
Big push.
Copy.
Mode push.
Copy.
Motor tank. Copy.
You will be clear of his exit. Okay, Valtteri, we need to slow down.
Copy.
And mode charged.
Copy.
More push, more push.
Copy.
Thank you.
Copy, Nick.
Copy, Joel. Okay, I'm coming out.
Okay, so we've got De Vries. Nothing wrong so far. Well, you can see the lockup, and they'll need to be mindful of the effect that that had on.
Watch white line pit exit. Lift off.
Copy.
So you can push a further step and push a bit more.
Okay.
We need to increase the pace a bit.
Understood.
We need to get these tyres to last.
Yeah, copy.
Start to protect these rear tires.
Copy.
Mode charge.
Copy.
Just look after your tires, especially on the rears.
Copy.
Overtake now.
Copy.
Slow down.
Copy.
You okay to push for now?
Yeah, copy.
Charge.
Copy.
Push more on the tires now.
Copy.
Mode push.
Okay.
We can get after them. No more overtake.
Okay.
Mode push.
Copy.
No overtake.
Copy.
charge.
Oh yeah, copy.
That's six laps to go. Tries to get him.
Maximum push now.
Copy.
Push.
Copy.
Three laps to go.
Yellow flag.
Copy.
Yellow flag.
Copy.
Okay, Valtteri, we need to slow down. One more lap.
Push.
Copy that. Let's get them. Confirm we need some lift off.
Save fuel and follow that.
Yeah, copy.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
That's the checkered flag.
Line. Difficult race, sure. And remember, full switch off.
That's a day Zhou Guan Yu won't be hoping to repeat anytime soon.
Well, I think most people expected them to really deliver here, but it's a disappointing finish outside the points.
Well, Max Verstappen can add yet another podium to his already impressive record.
Their first win of the season, and the team looking on will be very proud, I'm sure.
And we've certainly kicked things off in style here at the Bahrain Grand Prix. So then, Karun, in terms of the Alfa Romeo team, how will they be feeling after that?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
And that is about that for this weekend's action here in Bahrain.
In the next round, we head to the shores of the Red Sea as Formula One returns to Jeddah for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix.